Looks like the controversy between Sharlene Chopra and Kama Sutra 3D director Rupesh Paul is unending. Rupesh has recently sent a legal notice of Rs 5 crore against the actress for defaming him and his movie Kama Sutra 3D publicly by using abusive language on social networking site Twitter. Recently, Sharlene publicly declared that she has quit the film, and since then she was abusing Rupesh Paul over Twitter. Let's wait and watch how the Playboy cover girl will now deal with this legal trouble. IANS report.